I wonder what's wrong with our boy here. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Thus. Okay. Yikes, that scared the shit out of me. Ooh. Oh. That's on me. Oh shit. Damn it. Hot setters. How is you doing? Oh. Damn it. Go, baby, go. Hurry, hurry. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. They did that shit on purpose. Okay, the scary music quit. What is that? Oh shit. Oh my God. Every little man. Oh.
Damn it.
Run, my little dude. Okay, I gotta finish up with Fort B. Okay. Have fun. Thanks for stopping by. Ooh. Son of a bitch.
Bullshit.
Yoink. Okay, run little dude, run little dude. Son of a bitch.
Bullshit. Look at that.
Wonder if I can climb that middle rock. Doing better this time. We're doing better. Hello, welcome in. Welcome in. I'm trying not to screw my shit up. Ooh, this is gonna be weird.
Damn it. Damn it.
Oh, I gotta crouch. Oh. Ooh. Controls are so hard. I think I should be able to stand now. Nope, can't stand. For science, I've learned. Come on, give me another rock. Some bullshit. And he's getting a little too angry with that, dude. Oh shit. This is gonna be a weird one of time. Still? Why did I have an idea that he was gonna pop up? And of course I would fall down there somewhere. You Oh.
In his past life, Nacken was a simple man that loved playing his violin. But the village did not appreciate his talent.
That's weird.
People would frequently bully him. And the only soul that did not was a girl that Nacken fell in love with. One day, the bullying and beatings became so severe that Nacken's anger finally overtook him.
Excuse me.
He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance, until their flesh and bone got worn down. They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Nacken's melodies. His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Nacken left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow. Where he still lures people with his deadly music.
Well, I shall pass. Okay, that was really weird. The hell out of me. I'm not gonna lie. Hey. Dude, come on. Maybe I'm supposed to go through that tiny hole on the right, maybe? Nope. Splat on the rock. Nope. Okay, we're gonna miss this one and stay as far. There we go. Come on! That was... I'm gonna do this shit again. Oh boy. Don't like